and she is the founder of the Jolly Roger Rogers. Woo! Woo! She has a crew of pirates. Yeah! Okay? A crew of pirates, stormtroopers, and superheroes, all for a good cause. Are we okay? Are you ready, Karen?
Yes.
Are you ready, ready?
Let's do this.
How long is this thing?
Or should I
just stand here? Alright, so I'm going to tell you a fairy tale. And the fairy tale is the story of the Jolly Roger Rogers. How it all began. How different worlds collided, because you can see people here from different worlds, and how one thing led to another. See, this is, you can see a world with Santa Claus, Batman, Hercules, and kids. So, I'm such a badass pirate, but the one piece of advice I'd like to give with this talk is to fall in love. And you don't have to fall in love with a person. You can fall in love with a book, an idea, a group of people, a sport, a hobby, whatever. Because love begets love. And well, okay. So, 28 years ago, I saw this guy. Oh my gosh, so you know, he's so badass, he's so talented, worked with Tim Burton and everything. So 28 years ago, don't do the math now, because you'll figure out how old I am. So he did this movie, Pirates of the Caribbean, and I bought this tricorn when he did that movie. And then we started a pirate group called Black Pearl Philippines. So it's a group of people who just like to go around dressing up as pirates. He must have seen us around, you know, completely in costume. And we also have our own, you know, culture. And then we have friends naman who love Star Wars. Star Wars fans who love. So they started out cute lang, 501st Legion. Now they're a garrison, and we made friends with them. With each other also. So out of this love affair, we decided, you know, let's spread the good vibes, the love between us. Let's go visit some kids in PGH. And we didn't have a lot of money, but we had a lot of time, energy, and good vibrations to share. So that's us. Those were the stormtroopers and the pirates. And then 1 year after our first visit in 2007, we were told, you know, we'd like to introduce you to another bunch of kids in the hospital. They're not exactly in the ward, but you might want to meet them and see if a relationship between the two of you would work out. So, yeah, sure, you know, why not? And this doctor, Dr. Emma Lianto, she's with the pediatric department of PGH, introduced us to the kids at Silahis ng Talusugan. So that's an old picture of PGH. We're actual pirates there from before. And these are kids who study or go to school inside the hospital, because otherwise they would have to go through, you know, dialysis, chemo, or whatever procedure. While they're in a regular school, and they probably would have to be dropped. So here, there's an environment where they can study. It was founded by Perla Santos Ocampo. And she was the first female president of the International Pediatric Association and a known advocate for children's rights. In 1966, she coordinated with a teacher and gave lessons to the 6 students there. And this teacher even taught at their bedside. So, when we first visited them, they were just in a room divided by a barricade. But today, they now have several air-conditioned classrooms. So they are also getting a lot of love from a lot of different groups in different ways, not just us. Okay, 2011, we meet these guys. We meet Batman, Superman, and The Flash. And we fall in love with them too. So there's this pirates, stormtroopers, superhero, costume people, love affair going on. So, obviously, we recruited them, they said yes, and now they are part of our effort. So this is what we do. Okay? Other people contribute for the classrooms. We party with them every Christmas. We do dance-offs, we have games, we give gifts. I mean, we personalize all the gifts for all the kids. That's how much love we give. So these are our, just a few of the pictures from our parties. And then we also watch them graduate. We watch them move on to recognition day. We've taken them to Disney on Ice. We've taken them to the symphony. And like, if something happens to one of the kids, you know, we normally hear about it, like may nasunugan, and then if there's an art exhibit with the kids, we try and support. What I'd like to say is that it takes a village. We have the frontliners, you know, our good-looking crew in costume, but there's also a crew behind us who donates, they make noise. Nick, for example, is part of the village where I see my super PA, like, really helped me set up the slides. And we also do behind-the-scenes fundraising. So we've done concerts, we've done chunke, we've done theme nights. That's Kevin Roy of Razorback, if you recognize him. And here we are. Actually, in these pictures, we're fundraising for Yolanda. So you see our, you know, when you love something, you can just generate all these, like, very positive things. This is our website, so I'd like to acknowledge our web people that are over here. Razorback, hi, thank you. We finally had our website. After 8 years, we finally had one going last year. So it's www.jollyrogerrogers.com. And all our history, all our events, our stories are all here. And people ask, like, you know, how do you keep upbeat when you're with these kids who aren't feeling well? They have kidney problems, lung problems, cancer. And the thing is, Lynn, who was a pirate and she became a volunteer teacher, puts it really well. When I'm with these kids, I forget that they're sick. Okay, they're just like any other makulit kids. We also have to acknowledge, we're not just there for the kids, we're there for the watchers. The watchers are some really amazing people. Like, they spend their days, they devote their days watching their kids. And it's something special to have one person look out for you that way. So we end our talk with a thank you, because you know these kids, they give us thank you cards at the end of every event, personalized. So I just want to thank everybody who's been part of Jolly Roger Rogers. Thank you, Pecha Pucha, for allowing me to share this story. And yes, fall in love, love begets love, and yeah, give each other a big hug.